This breaking news, a search is underway for an armed and dangerous suspect. We're taking a look at this man right here, Cameron Jenkins. He's wanted for shooting a Cleveland County deputy. We are also told that one person is dead in Garvin County. And this just in, Cleveland County Sheriff's Office releasing the name of that deputy who was shot. We are told he is Deputy Sean Stedman. We do know that he is now in stable condition and expected to make a full recovery.